the Allies' space-time bending gap technology now comes in a mobile format. The trade-off for being mobile is that the gap bubble is now much smaller. A mobile gap generator will disorient and blind Soviets inside its bubble. Use it to support armor columns. It has no weapons and is only lightly armored due to keeping it cost-effective for the advanced technology housed on top.